YouTube. Today I'm going to be doing a video on showing how to fix the exhaust on a Grizzly 700 2009. As you can see, it's moving around. Just play in it. We do not want play. And what this is doing is it's causing the four-wheeler to backfire. The four-wheeler backfire and it's not starting properly. So first what I did is I took off the oil piece. And actually, I'll show you on this side here. You see the engine trouble light was always staying on, like when you rode it. And you see that it's a 21. I don't know what that means, but it's nothing I've said. And it came on with the trouble light, so I don't know. So anyway, you need a 10 millimeter wrench and your Allen key. And you're just gonna take out these bolts right here. These nuts, and just take them out of the panel. And I will continue when I've gotten it all off. Okay, so once you've gotten them all off, it'll be pretty loose. I pulled this little tab out right here and snap that out. It's all done over here too. So just make sure that they're all out. Just like that. There's nothing that you forgot. Then what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to take these out. Straight to the frame. Well, not straight to the frame. They're attached right here. And that piece is right in there. You're gonna want to take off. Without that on. Parts and pieces. This is what's mounted to right here. So next to come off is gonna be that, these. Yeah, because they're screwed into this. Alright.
Okay, so that on my heat, eh?
No. Now that I've got all these off, everything's much looser. That's now off. That's off. Now this is gonna have to come off. Fuse box cover is gonna have to come off. Take that off. Alright. If you don't know how to get the fuses, it's right here. Just pop that like that. Slide it off. There, all your fuses are there. Now we've got the little pieces out, we're gonna take it off. And there you have it, complete access to the exhaust. Now let's take the cover off, which is not a big deal. It's connected to there. The airbox out, it's basically the same thing. You've already got these off, and then you just unsnap those just like that, and rubber one at the front there. It's a real pain. So you have to take this whole panel off, because you can't get at it. So grab your needle nose pliers. There's one more on this one you didn't get. All right, I got it. They just sit up in here under this.
Look at this, stick all the way up here. Get sticks ran way up in there.
I don't know. Have fun.